He sees them up top. The fish know they're going to be fed.
Oh, really?
They went up to the top. They're circling.
Oh, funny.
I think so. I think they agitated up there and they all swam up there. Hey, Finley, this guy's looking at you. Thing on his eye?
His eye is white.
Oh yeah. Maybe he is a little bit. Maybe he's got a little cataract. That guy's also a lake trout right there. See him sitting there? There's big ones and little ones. They tend to be on the bottom more. Or towards the bottom. And then the salmon are up higher. See the salmon up top? And the rainbow trout and the brown trout. Nice surgeon.
They use big lobster.
Yeah. Oh, look at this guy. He's a big brown trout. He's got a big, see his hooked chin?
Yeah.
That means he's an old guy. When they get old, they get that way.
What's the fish with the thing that's up bottom?
It's a brown trout?
The big one up there? Is that a trout?
It's either a trout or a salmon, depending what it is. Is he brown or silver? That's a brown trout.
Okay. Not a salmon.
Nope. Well, I mean, he's a salmonette, but.
What are these guys that throw like a little above your head? What's that one? Straight in front of you.
That guy?
No, the one in front of you.
That guy?
Yeah.
Lake trout.
Okay.